Hello everyone, my name is Alexa. Welcome to a game called Melissa. I found this game on itch.io. So this is a free game. There is another game coming on Morris. I didn't download it. This is the old version, so I normally don't play this type of games, but let's see where it goes. So, new game. Okay. Welcome to the library system computer. That computer sound like old tube light. Please type in your username. Okay. Submit. Welcome, Alex. Please type command. Start update time. Execute date time now. Please hold. Welcome to date time. A game where you can date the cutest girl or boy or your dreams. Well, this is the Shareware version. If you would like to date someone other than Melissa, please send $7 to date times of there. Choose your potential mate. This is Morris. He may have a bit of a bad boy side, but tap a bit into him and he'll open up side of him that he's sensitive and soft. Okay, he may love motorcycle, but he has to admit that he also love poetry. Okay. Play your heart right and you will get smooch from this interesting lad. Maybe next time. This game called Melissa for a reason, right? Next person. This is Anne. She is a sporty girl who loves challenges, from kickboxing to haramoy. She is all about fun and all about energy. Want to get a smooth from this girl though? Get on your wild side and show her how much of a cool and active person you are. Okay, I'm gonna skip this person too. So, this is Melissa. She is a sweetheart of a girl, a bright young woman who is looking for someone with a gentle touch. She loves good book and she has always wanted to date a talented artist. Okay. Now we are talking. Okay, there is a silhouette. And what else we can see in this screen? This is probably a Pentium 1 or 2 computer. More likely. There is a properties drive and old style keyboard and mouse. So, is this a horror game? Probably, right? I'm not sure. But she is into sport or jokes. Please do not apply. Okay, I'm not a sporty type either. But this is a game. So, if you want to smooth from this girl, you need to tap into your softer and more intellectual side. Okay. Okay, there is no other one. You are chosen, Melissa. Enjoy your date. There is a good probability if I choose another person, this girl will automatically came up or something, some error will come in the app and I have to choose this one. So, yeah, let's continue. You're chosen, Melissa. Enjoy your date. Loading scenario. In a small idyllic town, you are a meet Melissa, your date for this evening. You have flirted with her through letters but never seen her face to face. She seems sweet and smart. As you start staring to the beautiful autumn sky, you see her over the hill waving into you. Okay, sure, wave back. You wave her at her cheerily. She lights up with a smile and she approaches you. Okay, cool. That is a too much of a smile. Maybe not. Maybe it's because this is a pixel game. Hello, you must be Lex. It is great to finally meet you. Sure, nice to meet you too. I have been so excited. Are you sure? I'm nervous. Okay. You probably tell that to everyone sitting on this computer, right? It's great to meet you as well. Don't worry, I feel excited and nervous too. Okay, why not? I sure will hit our stairway to the death. Let's go to the park to talk. Sure. Get to know each other. Also, it's very pretty there. The park of town is fetching and romantic. Every spot in the park is vantage, a point of something beautiful. Sure, is that a lake? Or a pond? Oh, swan pond. A bed of beautiful lilies. And bench for couples sit on a look at autumn sky. Wow, it's so beautiful out there. It sure is. I love to be out here and check out the nature. It's so nifty, especially because I'm into natural sights. Like, look at the swamp here. You know? If this is a horror game, what should I reply to her? Should I reply with normal replies? Or should I think about it and reply if this is a horror game? Reply. So, what should I do that? What should I do? Did you know Swan X has an incubation period of 45 days? Oh, really? Is that true? So let me just check something. Sonic. Fact checking. Slow today, extra slow. Okay, 35 to 41 days, so close, I guess, but not in the range. Pretty cool, right? Yeah, sure. Oh, haha, sorry, I nerd out sometimes. You and Melissa talk what felt like hours. She spoke to you about her love for nature and the flower collection she has. She ever mentioned the book she liked to read? My favorite book is Pride and Prejudice. I can't read. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I know, I'm kind of nerd. Okay, it's okay. I do love reading romantic work of fiction. Okay, fiction romantic. Not bad. Need more comedy and action. So many cute boys and girls in there. Of course it is. You became so enraptured by Melissa. Enraptured by Melissa. That you didn't even notice that sun was setting. Sure. It was the early evening now. And you felt a bit chill in the humming breeze of this beautiful autumn air. Relax, I didn't realize how late it was. I was getting hungry. There is a very cute cafe down the road here. I'm sure there is something there we can eat. Okay. The cafe sells some of the finest coffee in town and the freshest food pie, sandwiches and salads. Both you and Melissa sat at the small corner, both looking out the window and pretty park, now drenched in sunset. A waiter's... Wait. Waiter sounded out to ask what you would like to order. What would I like to eat? Coffee with cake? I like milk with cake. Delicious strawberry salad. Never eaten. Scrumptious panini. I don't even know what that it is. So I'm gonna go with delicious strawberry salad. Right? Maybe coffee with cake. Coffee. Milk coffee, okay. Strawberry salad. The waiter nods and turns to Melissa. I go with goat cheese salad with cherry tea. Okay, I don't like goat milk. And I don't like cheese that much. No, I don't like it. I like milk, but not cheese. As you wait for food, both you talk again about each other. She mentioned that cool movie she watched about romance. Okay. She shied at the thought of watching scary movies. She liked to draw and love arts. And as she mentioned before, she loved to read and learn about science. Oh, cool. So what type of stuff do you like, Lex? Okay. I actually don't like that much of sports. I like computer games, but you know, I like art, so I'm gonna go with art. Oh my gosh, a fellow artist, yay! I would love to see you on drawing. To check out notes, of course. The waiters come and serve you food. Both of you dig in. The food was quite delicious and pleasurable. Yum, this is so tasty. Food always tastes better when you are with great company, haha. If it is a horror game, this would be a great time to start. Horror fact. So, I'm just saying. Both of you enjoy yourself at the cafe and walk out completely satisfied. You got outside back into the breezy air. You met with the evening, painting, landscape in romantic moonlight. Melissa goes up to you. This has been such a great day, Lex. Did you guys see that? Did you guys saw that? Her eyes was black. I told you this would be a perfect time to start. If this is a horror game. So, here we go. I had such a great time with you. I think I might like you. You tell her you're feeling as well, that you had always had a crush on her ever since you first selected her from a date time menu. And I download the game, and there was her name. Obviously, I had to go with that. You like me too. Oh, relax. I would love to spend more time together with you. Here is your smooch. Here's two more time together. Here comes the horror. Oh, you got your smooch. You have won the game. Congratulations. Thank you for playing date time. Really? Okay. Ending program. Let's just save. Nope, not this time. Yeah, here we go. Sorry, Mr. Computer. I'm taking over. I'm sick of this. Yep, I told you. Probably everyone sit down here and go a date. Now she's starting to blame us or something. Okay, she's a AI. Sick of all of you people just logging into my humble abode. Just to play with my feelings. Getting your stupid smooth, then leave. That's all you come here for, didn't you? Really? That program literally said game over. Right? What else we can do? Huh? You just like the rest. You fuck. You liar. Beep beep liar. I know about that little blurb about me at the beginning of the game. You probably already knew butter me up. Not really. Telling me that you like art, knowing exactly what to say, give me hope up. Really? If, how do you know if someone really like arts? Huh? You are wrong too, right? You know how many people play that on me? Every single one of you jumping onto the computer to date me and then leaving one by one. Well, no matter. Consider yourself lucky one who gets to experience something new from this god-awful dating game. I spent years learning how to control this damn computer. Coding. Easy monkey can do it. Stepping into the hardware layer. That's not how it works. A bit tricky, but figure it out. But let me tell you, with a little bit of girlish inquiry, I found a very cute way to use this computer to control a small radius of world around me. Sure. Let me just tell you. Okay. You can do so much with the 4 kilobytes of RAM. Of course you can. Ah, leaving so soon. Worried that someone might hear us. No worries. I sealed this entire room. Okay, it's just you and me. Sure, why not? I can hang out a bit more. We have so much to talk about. Of course we have. Did you know that swan can fly faster 60 miles per hour? Yeah, but really though, you are the 433rd person who used this computer just to screw with me. Are you sure? The first 100 times this happened. Yeah, whatever, truth about dating, right? There is always more fish in the sea. 433. I'm getting really sick and tired of fish. I'm beginning to think that maybe the prepared fish is the problem. So many of them are liars. Maybe thinning the herd This will help find that one. So what to do, what to do? Please don't kill me, but I really do love you. So okay. Let's click both, right? This is a game after all. Okay. Ha. I knew you were gonna be a thing. You're just saying that so I can slash these two little bits. Everything's fine and you want to do trap away in the chamber. Hey, maybe you are wrong too sometimes, you know? Okay, how many save files we can do? Oh yeah. We can do infinite amount. Yeah, I think so. This isn't a lie. You're telling the truth. You like me. You want me to be your girlfriend. You want more smokers from me. Why not? Alright, fine, I believe you. You love me, you want to smooch me. Marry me, why don't you? Ha. You are kinda cute. Sad. Well, now that I think of it, unfortunately it's just not enough. See, if a person like you came earlier, I probably wouldn't be incredibly happy. Oh yes, of course, but the program ends when the dating ends. So what else we do? We could elope. You could charge me on this disket and we can see some real songs. Finally someone that can hoist me away from this cycle of hell. But now it thirst for more. I want more love, more smooches. The entire world must smooch. That was weird. You know what they say, right? If you love something, yeah, gotta be willing to set it free. So if you really do love me, dial up your pretty internet. I'm going to spread my love to every computer on earth. You mean you're going to be a virus, right? Soon every single person will have to make the decision if they shall accept Melissa's love. So if you have a 4 kilobyte of RAM, that means dial-up internet is a very, very stone age. So this is not even a Pentium 1 or 2 computer. Probably this thing probably run DOS, even earlier version of something like that. So good luck finding a outlet. Do this for me, Lex, and I promise you many, many smoothies. So liking or something like me, agree to everything someone says. So monogamous relation at this time. That smile, it look good on you. Okay. Okay, let's just help. Will do. Ah, you are so sweet, Alex. You really do love me. We then dial it up, my love. Much to talk about. Music from this batch, Ethan Grage. All names used to game are from actual computer virus in history. Oh! This game was made for Spooktober 2022. It makes exactly one full year since I started working on visual novels again with Spooktober. I had so much fun creating these things in the past. Look forward to working more. If you enjoy Melissa, check out my other games. Okay. One more go back. So, here. Please don't kill me. Well, being that you are a liar, maybe you are actually asking me to kill you. Okay, okay, that's what happened. Next one. Okay. That sound, my ears. So, let's go back. Oh. Alright. New game. I'm gonna skip and only pause when come to that hard one. Okay, start update time. This time I'm gonna select every single one come before everybody else, maybe before Melissa. So yeah, okay, submit, start up the time. So when I try to select this one, so it directly go to a game which page. Next game, Morris. This one Melissa Morris. And next person probably will load up another link or something. That one is still not available, so next it's gonna be another game probably. I'm not gonna click it. So gonna select everything else. It's my I wish there was a skip button. Nice to meet you. Okay. Sure, why not? Yeah, it's where it is. Cool. Okay, fine. Everything is the same. Copy cake. No, I like sports. You are a joke. Didn't read my blurb. I love sports. Yeah, so I try to talk with athletes like yourself. Yeah, this is so tasty. Okay. But I actually like arts. So this time I'm lying. Okay. Okay. Okay, we are taking all sick of this. Okay. Really? Are you serious? If my love was gonna be a dumb job, then so be it. But when I did everything to get you like me, so I still left. Every single one of you jumping onto this computer dead me and okay. So if I chose art, I am buttering you. If I choose sport, really? Okay, I'm gonna end this one here. This gonna be pretty much the same ending. There might be a secret ending or something like that. So I will probably play later, and if I find it, I will post a post or a small video about secret ending, or I will do a second part. You can download this game on itch.io for free, and so this is a not bad game. It is a horror type pixel and dating simulation style one. This I have this, it's not bad, it's pretty good. I wish there was a more choices, you know, outcome changes and everything else. So not bad. There must be a secret ending or something like that, so you have to find it. If you find it, let me know down in the comments. If you ever played it, tell me about it in the comments. If you like it, so you know what to do, I'm not gonna ask for that. So see you in next game. Bye.